The Center for Aerosol Forensic Experiments is a new capability that we have here at Los Alamos National Laboratory. It's centered around the new aerosol mass spectrometer that we have that's going to give us a lot more detailed information on the chemistry of the particles.
When you see a wildfire smoke particles, sometimes they appear white and sometimes they appear black. The white particle is basically organic particles that scatter sunlight. And sometimes when you see the black particles, the black part, that means it's soot or black carbon. And these fine particles are taken up into the atmosphere, and there they are carried with the winds, and they can go large distances. Black carbon soot will absorb sunlight. That creates a warming effect locally and globally. And the smoke, on the other hand, is reflecting sunlight. That creates a cooling effect, and that's a hot research topic that we're after.
During a wildfire plume, we're able to sample the actual aerosols in the atmosphere by pulling them through a sampling line and bringing them here into the laboratory directly into our instruments that we have online here. And we have a various suite of instrumentation looking at chemistry and physical and optical properties of those emissions. Los Alamos studies these kinds of signatures for a lot of different reasons. We can understand explosion chemistry, we can understand the wildfire chemistry. We are interested in signatures of these particles to try to understand essentially the Earth as we know it and how it might change in the future.